always a terrific venue to watch a football match. I'm talking about the Emirates Stadium here in North London. I'm Derek Ray, and adjacent to me in the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. It's Mexico versus Poland.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
Here's how Mexico will begin the game.
Well, it's a 4-3-3 with two out-and-out wingers, but they do vary their movement. They give width, but they also make diagonal runs infield when the ball's on the opposite flank. Their performances will be key today.
A look at the starting lineup for Poland.
Well, as you can see, they're playing with a front two, three central midfield players and a couple of wing-backs. It's a great system when played well, but it does leave them vulnerable to switches of play.
And so the match is underway. Lewandowski, and the referee has awarded a corner following that touch. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Well, not quite the corner he had in mind. Goalkeeper has it. Bartosz Bereszyński. Now Krychowiak. Lewandowski. And a goal kick given. Bednarek, Zielinski, Lewandowski now. Zielinski, Milik, and dribbling with it, but out of play. Jimenez. Jesus Corona. Corner awarded. Over it comes. Well, the clearance, half-hearted. Raul Jimenez, targets available, cross comes in. Under pressure, can he do it? Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. Mateusz Klich, can they hit on the break? Milik. And here's Zielinski. And that'll be the goalkeeper's ball. Oh, he's given the ball away. And it's Krychowiak. And now Arkadiusz Milik. Oh, terrific save.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top-class save. Just look how he reacts.
Can someone get on the end of this? And just over the bar.
Well, he attacked it so well, but he just couldn't get above it, could he?
Jimenez. Alvarez now. Jonathan Dos Santos. Jesus Corona. Luis Rodriguez. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Can they forge ahead? Can they slot it home? Surely. Krychowiak. Arkadiusz Milik. This is Robert Lewandowski. And can they make one of these passes count? Lewandowski. Well, it was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Jesus Gallardo. Now with Jimenez. Raul Jimenez. And slipped through beautifully. And a chance for them to nudge in front. Pulls it back. Could be. And there it is. The opening goal. 1-0. And they'll feel they deserve it.
Just look at this again. The combination play in the top third of the field was so precise, and the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Krychowiak. Mateusz Klich. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Krychowiak. Lewandowski now. here's Gallardo. Hector Moreno. Couldn't hang on to it. Zielinski. And back with Lewandowski. Was spot on with that challenge. Hector Moreno. It's with Irving Lozano. Edson Alvarez. And take it away.
Well, as you can see here, it all starts with a perfectly weighted ball in behind the defenders. And the strike could not get any better. He hit through the back of the ball with such power. What a goal this is.
So, a level contest. 1-1. Herrera. And he read it superbly. Promising sequence. Milik. Giving the ball away. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Krychowiak. Mateusz Klich. It's a neat move. Did well to win the ball back. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Now he must favour the cross. Lewandowski. Krychowiak. Mateusz Klich. And moving the ball nicely. Milik. And here's Zielinski. Chance to put them in front. Now showing excellent judgment to intercept. Lewandowski. Can he put them in front? But it was a wonderful chance, but the goalkeeper comes through.
Yes, Derek, we have to give credit to the keeper, but surely he should have scored there. That's a big, big chance.
Jimenez. Lozano. Bad pass. Zielinski. Krychowiak. And now Arkadiusz Milik. Wonderful challenge and a throw-in coming up. And a chance to whip it in here. Lewandowski. Not to be this time. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Herrera. Lozano. It did look on for them, but not to be. Bartosz Berezinski. Zielinski. Lewandowski now. Arkadiusz Milik. Lewandowski, crossing possibilities, he's got to score! Oh, strong hand on the ball, strong hand on that one. And tidily played. And the electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time. Alert defending. Krychowiak. Mateusz Klich. And that's an important intervention. Edson Alvarez. The first half here comes to an end. Robert Lewandowski illuminating in the first half of this game, Stuart.
Well, they weren't at their best, but with that equaliser, you can see why he's so important to this team. Hopefully they can get more of the ball to him in the second half so he can show us his ability.
And so the match is underway. And now Arkadiusz Milik. Oh, terrific save.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top-class save. Just look how he reacts.
Can someone get on the end of this? And just over the bar.
Well, he attacked it so well, but he just couldn't get above it, could he?
Pulls it back. The opening goal, 1-0, and they'll feel they deserve it. Can he finish? And he's gone and scored to level it again. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Arkadiusz Milik. It's a fine piece of attacking play from Lewandowski, and he has teammates to give it to. Zielinski! And how about that for a save? Can someone get on the end of this? Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. And very deftly cut out. Arkadiusz Milik, and now Zielinski. Chance to finish! Just cleared away in the nick of time. Well, that pass easy on the eye. Will it happen for them? Now with Lewandowski, and he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him, and he's having a field day.
Let's take another look. He's got such quick feet, hasn't he? It's a great turn and shot. What a good goal that is.
Well, back underway as we reflect on the goal that's made it 2-1. Edson Alvarez. And the referee blows for a foul. Well, no card, but the referee making it clear next time there will be one shown. Not enough subtlety about that free kick, I'm afraid. They're really pressing their opponents. Jozwiak. Now Krychowiak. Moving it forward. And now Arkadiusz Milik. Decided to come in from the flank. It has to be. Oh, and it goes. Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him.
Well, here's the goal again, and you have to say the patience of the passing is outstanding. They're just waiting for the right time to penetrate, and the finish is clinical. It just makes it look so easy, doesn't it?
So back underway at 3-1. Nicely timed tackle. Bednarek. Nicely cut out. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Jonathan Dos Santos. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Zielinski. Arkadiusz Milik. And given away. Well, we're into the final half hour. Herrera. Raul Jimenez. Herrera. Well, this would help them get back into the game. In it goes to reduce the deficit. Still very much alive and kicking.
Well, as you can see, it was a fairly simple finish in the end, but you still have to be in the right place, keep your composure and finish it off, and that's exactly what he did.
Two it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? Krychowiak. What attacking possibilities. Mateusz Klich. Very comfortable when in possession. Oh, good looking run. Body in the way. Splendid defending. A no-nonsense defensive clearance. Herrera. Good technique displayed. Jesus Corona. This could level it. Oh, but the keeper with an important save. How important is that?
Well, he should score from there. That's a wasted opportunity. He should beat the keeper from that sort of distance.
Who can they pick out? And fired against the crossbar. Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in.
Well, they're so unlucky not to be level now. It was a great effort. You just wonder if they're going to regret that.
Lewandowski. Moreno in possession. Jonathan Dos Santos. Raul Jimenez. Oh, maybe the equalizer. Is it going to be? Herrera. Clean challenge. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Mateusz Klich. And played the pass well. Well-timed tackle. Jesus Corona. And using his strength to shield the ball. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. And danger still. And the corner's been given. Who's going to get on the end of it? And foul it is then. And now to level the game. And the penalty is converted. A goal it is. And now he can exhale.
Just watch this again. It's a really good goal, but it's no surprise, is it? They've been in complete control here.
Well, I imagine there were many who had counted them out. This has been quite the fight back. And into the last 15 minutes of action. Krychowiak. Under pressure, doesn't seem to be bothering him. Very quick thinking there. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Jesus Corona. Could be dangerous. And they couldn't quite muster a real threat. Arkadiusz Milik. Zielinski. Level pegging, but can they change that? And it's Krychowiak. And here's Zielinski. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Lozano. Here's Gallardo. And the emphasis is on creativity. Crossing opportunity. An attack full of promise. Sends it back. Oh, there it is! Incredible! How about this for guts and courage? Can they see this out now?
Well, let's look at this again. He's done superbly well to pick out a teammate here, and the movement is good, making for a comfortable finish. It's a really great goal.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Strong play here. Zielinski. Now Krychowiak. Down by a goal. This could be their final opportunity to snatch something. And now Arkadiusz Milik. Couldn't keep it. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Running with the ball confidently. This could finish it. Superb stop. Jozwiak. Lewandowski. Moving the ball forward with purpose. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Jonathan Dos Santos. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Lozano. Surely! He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. The electronic board has been held in the air, and we're going to have a minimum of 4 added minutes. Can they fashion something? They need a goal. Well, strong play here. And just slightly offside. He's in control of the situation. Arkadiusz Milik. Decent position. This looks interesting. Strength and control, a big part of his game. He's protecting it well. Jesus Gallardo. And that is going to be that. Well, a tale of woe in terms of the scoreline as far as the visitors are concerned here.
Yes, Derek, it was a tight game between two very good sides, but they lost concentration late on, and it's cost them dearly. They'll need to get over that quickly.
And he's gone and scored to level it again. Will it happen for them? And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day. Decided to come in from the flank. It has to be. Hat-trick, a special moment for him.